Now, Gary Neville's question, the professionalism of Manchester United duo Casemiro and Marcus Rashford over their trips to the United States during the international break. Rashford was in attendance at Madison Square Garden in New York on Monday night, was seen leaving the venue following an NBA match between the New York Knicks and the Brooklyn Nets. While midfielder Casemiro flew to Orlando for a family holiday to Disney World, as seen on his Instagram. It's like having a great time. Speaking on the latest episode of Stick to Football, though, Neville said he, meaning Marcus Rashford, has got a mental break. He's got to get away and has got to rest with friends. Then you talk about the choice of venue. How far do you fly? What's the time difference? Is that going to give a jet lag issue? Is that going to give a stiffness issue from being on a flight? This is on Casemiro. More than Rashford, but if I'm 30 years old and I'm looking after my body, and he's won 5 Champions Leagues and is an unbelievable player, but if he was away with Brazil for 10 days, we would say he would struggle this weekend because he's been away. I'm not that wound up about Rashford and Casemiro going over to the United States. I'm asking the question based on professionalism. You're playing badly, the team are losing, you're 13th in the league, and there is a new manager coming in. Would you choose that trip as a break to recharge your batteries? That's not a recharging trip. It's not right, that. Will we see Casemiro and Rashford feature in Ruben Amorim's first game in charge of Manchester United as they play Ipswich on Sunday at 4 p.m. on Sky Sports Premier League?